Oh, and remember that time I tried to wash you and you were just like wet for 3 days?
So wet.
Sopping wet.
Yeah, and like so moldy.
Jealous much, bitch?
What?
God, I'm crushing on you so hard, Jay. I never should have left.
Huge mistake.
All right, y'all. This is as far north as I'm heading.
Jay, let's go.
Jay, wait. The truck driver? He uses me.
Oh, God. For sex?
For lumbar support.
Huh?
And he has truck driver farts, and all he eats is Arby's and Ritalin. Please, Jay, don't leave me.
Oh, shit. Everybody wants me. God, this is a real sofa's choice.
Sophie's choice.
What? No, it's a sofa's.
Okay, this is insane. I am a real person. That is a pillow.
You're right.
Yeah.
Pam, I'm so sorry, but I really like Jesse.
I see.
And I need to see where this goes.
Well, good luck, Jay. I guess we'll always have that time in your mudroom when your pit bull featuring Ludacris licked your toes right as we climaxed together.
That was intense.
What the fuck am I doing?
Goodbye, Pam.
Bye, Jay.
Scorpion, you take care of your mom out there. Hey, just to be clear, that time in the mudroom, that was before we kissed.
Don't worry about it.
Since then, I've only been with you and my bath mat.
Oh, God, you really don't need to tell me this stuff.
You know what? I should just read to you from my jerk-off journal.
No.
January 8th.
Jay!
I woke up with a boner that could cut glass.